So when you're looking for that community, you got to prioritize. So when I'm looking at that and when we're buying land, what we look at are schools, safety, walkability, retail, and transportation. And you can rank them however you want, but you got to come up with what are you really looking for? And then you go through the analysis and you start saying, what neighborhoods are available to me that have those characteristics? And then you start working down a list.